It was so awesome. I was actually, as I was coming into the press room right now, I was mid-tweet to the fans just to be like, thank you guys so much for being so enthusiastic and excited about the show, and it couldn't have gone better, and they really seemed to love the first 15 minutes, which was a little nice surprise for them because they didn't know they were going to air that. It's amazing. I actually, like, one of the weird things about the show being so successful is that now we're getting sort of shuttled around and there are security guards everywhere, and I want to be out there and I want to be among them and I was getting pushed by one of the securities because I'm like, I want to take pictures with everybody. You guys have been standing here. We couldn't do the show without them. The fans are amazing. So it's pretty great. It was really, really cool. It sort of felt like home, but Gentoli and I were joking that it's not 3 a.m. and it's not pouring down the coldest rain you've ever felt in your life, so it wasn't like they could have tried a little harder. Yeah.
Awesome.